Smoking would not only affect the people doing it, but the people around the smokers as well.
Secondhand smoking.